Hello students, welcome to this video lecture on isometric projection. I, Anthony Augustine, would discuss in this video lecture the construction of an isometric scale. So the construction begins by drawing the axis line, and on this axis line I take an angle of 45 degrees and draw a line. Next, I draw another line inclined at 30 degrees. On the line inclined at 45 degrees, I take divisions. These divisions are 1 cm apart and represent the true length. From these divisions, that is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, I draw perpendiculars onto the line which is inclined at 30 degrees. I get divisions at the point of intersection. These divisions that I newly obtained are the isometric lengths. So this is the construction of the isometric scale. So we now see the construction using geometrical instruments. We start first by drawing a horizontal. And using protractor, I draw a vertical to the horizontal line. This gives me the axis line. Now I take angles of 30 degree and 45 degree and draw lines through these divisions I obtained through protractor. On the line inclined at 45 degrees, I take divisions at 1 cm intervals. So I am drawing a scale for 10 cm, so I will be taking 10 divisions, each division 1 cm apart, on the line inclined at 45 degrees. So remember, you should show the angle of inclination, that is 45 degrees. Next, I name the divisions 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 up to point 10, and these are the true lengths. From these divisions, I'll be dropping perpendiculars onto the line which is inclined at 30 degrees as shown. Now I draw perpendiculars from point 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. And find the intersection with the line inclined at 30 degrees. So the newly found intersections represent the isometric lengths. So I name the divisions on the inclined line at 30 degrees. So this is the isometric length, which is 9 by 11 times the true length. And this is the isometric scale. So this is the given solution that was desired. So I hope you are able to solve the problem of how to draw isometric scale for length 10 cm using this video. Thank you for your patient listening.